Hey everybody, so I'm here with a massive, massive haul. Like, it's absurdly huge. So this video, just warning you, if you haven't looked at how long it is already, it's gonna be very, very long. It's probably gonna be at least half an hour long. So grab a snack, grab a drink, and sit down because this is not going to be quick. This is going to include all of the plannery crafty things that I got for Christmas, plus the things that I purchased with the gift cards and money that I got for Christmas. So it's going to be big. All right. I have things from Michael's, Target, the dollar store, Walmart, from everywhere. So let me just, this is not going to be in any particular order either. So bear with me. Okay. First thing I got, is from Walmart, and it's these little like $2 sticker books that they had on an end cap somewhere near, like the school supply section. And look at this Star Wars Tsum Tsums. I think it comes with 6 pages. All the pages are the same, but that's not a big deal because they're stinking adorbs. These are $2. So amazing. And then next thing I got, these were in my stocking from Santa Claus. Two of the Mambi deco pens. And these things are really cool. They come with the pen dispenser and then 3 refills, and then these are the patterns that the things come in, and they work just like if you have like the dry white out, like that you just roll on the page. This is exactly like that, but instead of white out, little patterns come out. It's super cute. So this one, like a little weekend themed, and then the Christmas one, so I got to use those. And then I already own these, but I got these for Christmas again. So I'm going to just be keeping these aside, I think, until I run out of the other ones. Or I don't know what I'm going to do with them yet. But I love them, so. I got another one of the color-coordinated, like their original color-coordinated sticker booklet from Mambi. Love it. And then another one of the seasonal ones. And then I picked up some file folders. I have a file folder addiction, you guys. Like, no joke, file folder addiction. But they're $1 for 3 of them, and they come in really cute patterns. I got these particular ones at Walmart, but the Target dollar spot always has like really cute ones. And then in like their office supply section, you can find some that are really cute. They're not the 3 for a dollar ones, but they're a little more expensive, but they're still really cute. So these are the 3 patterns that come in this one. So I got 2 of those. And then this one's really cute. Those are the 3 patterns that come in this one. And then I got 2 of those as well. And you guys, I literally have an entire laundry basket under my table right now filled with stuff that is for this haul. So I was not exaggerating. This is going to be massive. Okay. And then I got the new fitness sticker booklet from Mambi. Oh my gosh, you guys, I haven't even had a chance to like sit down and really look at this in depth, but I just saw it and I was like, yes, yes, and yes, need it, gonna get it. And right now, I don't know if it's still gonna be going, probably not gonna be going on when this video goes up, but I did a lot of damage at Michael's with some gift cards and stuff. All of the planner accessories were 30% off, plus all of the Mambi planners and the Recollections spiral planners were 50% off. And then I get military discount, which works on sale items. So I got a heck of a deal. So just a little quick. Oh my God, you guys, I cannot wait. As soon as, like, I've been waiting to rip through all this stuff so I could do this haul for you. But I'm like literally dying inside. My cells are dying because I cannot open these. Okay, and then I got the memory planning one. And this will make sense in a minute. I haven't had a chance to look through all this, but I just knew I had to have it. That's when you know you have a problem, is when you don't even look at the stickers you're purchasing. You're just like, yes, it's a sticker. I need to buy it. Okay. Amazing. I have one more of the Mandy sticker books that I buried in this pile somewhere. So you'll see it later. And these are all the sticker books. Two of them I got as a present, and then two of them I purchased at Michael's myself. Okay, now I got these. I got some Dollar Tree gift cards. So I got these stickers from the Dollar Tree. It's like winning the jackpot when you find good stickers at the Dollar Tree. So cute. Let me get these two over with. Okay. I also did some damage at the Target dollar spot, and I got these two things of file folders. And this is what this pack looks like. And the ones from the dollar spot come with labels, which is really nice. And you also get three for a dollar, but you also get the labels. And it comes with six labels, so you can put a label on both sides of the tab, which is really nice. I really like that. I don't think they used to come with labels, but they do now. So there's those. And then there's these ones. Those are the labels for this. And then this is what they look like. And then they're patterned on the inside. So you could totally just flip these inside out, like if you wanted the pattern on the outside. Oh, these lights, I hate that they're timed. This other one's gonna turn off right now, but. So there's those ones. Says, today is the day, do the impossible, and trust your crazy ideas. And then I got these in the dollar spot. And I got these because my son, he'll be 4 in 2 months. So I bought him like a bunch of workbooks and stuff to do at home since I just took him out of daycare for multiple annoying reasons. But anyway, so he's home with me all day now. So I wanted to make sure that he's still learning and everything. So I got him some preschool workbooks and he absolutely loves them. Like I have to tear him away from them. Every time he finishes a page, like every time he completes a page, I let him choose a sticker and we put it up in the corner. So it's fun for him. And then it's also a good way for me to quickly glance at each page and know that, oh, he's finished this one. So I'll move on to another one and find one for him, if that makes any sense. Anyway, this comes with 5 sheets for a dollar. This hamburger one is like my life. He hasn't seen these yet, but he's going to love this robot one. Okay. I'm gonna be like all over the place, you guys, just a warning, because it's just all here in a pile. Okay, found the other Mambi book I got. This is the color story for the big happy planner. And if you are familiar with my channel, you're like, wait a second, you don't have a big happy planner. Just wait, guys, just wait. Okay, so here's a little flip. These are so freaking gorgeous. I just can't get over it. Okay. Now, since you've seen that, I need to grab something down over here. voila, it's too big to fit in the frame. But I got a big happy planner for Christmas. And at first I didn't really know what I was gonna do with it because it's so big. And while I have a million planners, I like to keep all the sections that I plan for separate. So the classic size is really the most room I need for any one area of my life. So I was really trying to figure out what I was gonna do with this. And then I realized that I could use it for a memory planner because I had the Heidi Swap one from like back in the day. Let me see if I can find it. I can't find it right now. But I had like the very first memory planner that Heidi Swap came out with. I think it was the first one. And I loved it. It was great, but it got so bulky because you couldn't expand, you know, the binding system. And then it ended, and then, you know, all her stuff got clearanced out because she wasn't making those anymore, so I couldn't get another one. So I'm going to do a memory planner for 2017. And this planner is great because it is undated. So you can start it whenever you want. I already went through and put the numbers in it. Like, I dated all of, like, the entire year and put, like, the little holiday stickers in there and everything. And I didn't have, like, I got this and then I figured out what I wanted to use it for. But then I realized I don't have any big Happy Planner stickers, so then I waited until I was able to spend my gift cards to get some. And then I wanted to wait to use them because I wanted to do the haul, and so I haven't actually started this yet, but I'm planning on starting it hopefully today or tomorrow. But anyway, long-winded explanation. I have a big Happy Planner now. And I really want to get the cover for it, like the deluxe cover. I don't want to get the one that snaps on. I want to get the actual, like, binder cover with the snap closure to keep it nice and safe because it's kind of, like, it's not super full, so it's a little, can you see that? Yeah, it's a little wobbly, so I want to get that for this. But they're so expensive. I think it's, like, $40 for the cover for that thing. Anyway, that explains the booklets. And then these stickers it came with. I already used a bunch of them. These were the month tab things, and then the monthly stickers. But then it came with these, and it came with a pen, just a black pen. All right, and then my Michaels finally got in all of the new planner stuff. All the Michaels are supposed to be creating like an entire section for planner stuff. So my Michaels has a whole wall dedicated to planner items, and I lost my mind. Okay, so these are from the new Recollections line, and all of these little sticker packs are $4. They're $3.99, and I think it comes with 5 sheets. I think they come with 5 sheets. All the sheets are exactly the same, but that's not a big deal because they're only $4 for 5 sheets, so it's pretty good. So this one's really cute. Just a bunch of little icons and deco and stuff. And I got this one. And they, almost all of them have gold foil on them, so that's pretty good. And then these full box ones, killing it. The pineapple, you guys, the pineapple. I even like the dog. Like, I hate these dogs in real life. I think they're the weirdest looking things. Aside from, like, the hairless dogs. Or the almost hairless dogs. But I love the icon. I don't know. I'm the weirdest person, I guess. Does anybody else have anything in their life like that? Where if they see it in a design or, like, an icon or something, they love it. But if it's the actual item in real life, they just don't want anything to do with it. Does anybody else have something like that? Because I feel like a super weirdo. And there's these ones. And they have, like, I think it was like three or four different collections within this like main collection of all these types of sticker packs. So there was like this one that's kind of like travel-y, like Indian themed. And there's this one that's just like really navies and pinks and florals and stuff. And then there's this one that's just super girly. I think there was another one, or maybe there's just three, I'm not sure. And then these ones. And this one has glitter on one of the little flags, it's cute. And on the this one right here. And then the clear stickers, you guys. Living for the, look at these eyelashes. Those are amazing. And the flamingos, I love flamingos. Today I just said no, it's funny. But I love these clear stickers, those are great. Okay, back into the pile. And then there's these ones. And I'm not taking anything out of the package because that's going to take way too long. Seriously, I have way too much stuff to do that. These are so cute. I didn't even get like half of the things that they had there. I probably got a third maybe. And then these sticker books. Oh, okay. These sticker books are from, they're from a different line. Like, Recollections came out with a few different lines. So, this is part of the Creative Year line. And I think the Creative Year line is, I gotta open this with some scissors. The new line that they have with their zipper planners. Where are my scissors? Oh, they're there. The new, like, personal-sized zipper planners that they have, that's their Creative Year line. So this is part of that. These sticker books are $6, $5.99, $290. They're amazing. I think you get quite a few sheets in these. They're pretty hefty. So definitely worth $6, in my opinion. And they're foiled. Yes! Anybody who knows me in real life knows that I say that way too much. Lashes on fleek. And you get two of each sheet. So. And they're just really girly and adorable. I'm really a mermaid. I love that. I got one of those like mermaid tail things that were like made by Snuggie, the Snuggie company or whatever, that are meant for children, but I got one for Christmas and I love it. And my son got a shark from my family. He loves that thing. Like the little shark thing that you climb into. It's really cute. I love this. This one with the pinata. It says party animal. And they're just all like sketched and just amazing. Like this is, I love this style so much. I love this one. Yeah. Yas. Nah. What? Cut it out. It's funny. I think that's it for this one. Yeah. So you get, let me see. Oh, it shows them all on the back. You have five different sheets and two of each, so 10 sheets total for $6. Definitely worth it. Okay. I got these ones thinking that they were clear stickers, but they're rub-ons. I hope they're decent, but generally I just don't like rub-ons. Because usually, typically they're not great quality. And they break off and they go bad really quickly. Yes, rub-ons can go bad. if you leave them in the package too long without using them, they will go bad, meaning that when you use them, they will break, they will not transfer properly, or they won't transfer at all. So I'm gonna have to use these quickly and see if they're any good. But generally, I do not buy rub-ons for that purpose, because sometimes it takes a while for me to get around to using things. So anyway, this is part of the new Recollections Creative Year. I guess the Creative Year is like their new zipper pouches and their new A5 pouches, I think. So these ones are meant to fit their new A5 planners, which I really want to get one. Oh, they're so great. And then this comes with 4 different sheets. I'm not gonna open it because it's gonna take forever. Super amazing. Those are really cute. And then this is another one that's meant to fit their A5 collection. And I believe these ones were $4 as well. So this is a really good deal. And you get 2 of each sheet in this. So you get 8 sheets for $4. There's those. Then there's these hexagon ones. I've never used these hexagon type stickers before, so should be interesting, but they looked really cute and I want to use them, so. Plus this pineapple, obviously. Hell yes! I love this one. I need like a million of those. And then some more hexagon ones. I love these just like solid gold ones. And then they had some in the same section, like in the same place as these ones were, they had little tile letter stickers. And I died over these ones. Like, I obviously have plenty of letter stickers, but I needed these so much. These were $4 as well. So there's like this blue and green watercolor. And then it also comes with like a orange and purple and pink one. And I'm not sure how many sheets of each it comes with. I think it comes with 2 of each. I'm not sure. It looks like it comes with 5 sheets. Like the other ones, so might get one extra sheet. And then these were $4. These are for the A5 planners. And this is like rainbow watercolor. It's just amazing. Break there to answer a text. Okay, these ones. And these ones. These little cups are great. And some more of these ones. Well, not some more. I didn't have this sheet before, but it's in the collection. And then they had a bunch of tiny word stickers. These are $4 for, again, I think 5 sheets. I haven't opened any of them, but it looks like it comes with 5 sheets, maybe 4. But look at this. Are these not the cutest tiny word stickers you've ever seen in your life? They have like 3 or 4 different tiny word sticker designs, like 3 or 4 different tiny letter designs. I had one that was like clear background with, it had like gold letters and different colored letters and stuff. And then I got these corner covers. These were $3. These were $2.99. And again, I think it comes with 5 sheets. And got more stuff. I just gotta find it. Okay. And then I bought some more Tombow glue. Could always use some more of that. And then this is another one of their sticker sheets. Sticker books. I think there were only two sticker books. I only saw two at my Michaels. My Michaels didn't have everything. Like, they didn't have all of the Mambi booklets. They were missing a few of them. So I don't know if there was supposed to be more of these sticker books and they were missing them. I'm pretty sure there's only two, though. Okay. So again, this was $5.99. And you get five sheets, or five designs, 10 sheets total. Can you guys hear the airplane? It's flying. I need more vacation days. Can you just take a vacation from life, please? Weekends are for waffles. That's funny. That's cute. The hustle is real. Book club. Get out of town. Treat yourself with a little ice cream. Lost in a dream. I think there's one more design. And then they had, I think they had three of these. And these were $7.99, so $8. You get 200 pieces. And they're little sticky note, little books. And this one was my favorite. Because these mini checklist things were to die for. Is this not amazing? As if I need more sticky notes, but you guys, I couldn't just leave them there. I couldn't just abandon them. I don't know if I'll be getting the other two or not. Those were my favorite. That's why I got them. Probably won't be getting the other ones, to be honest, because I really don't need more. Okay, and then this is another thing from the creative year. The same style as the little sticker books, but there's only two sheets in here, and I think this was $4. Whoops, did those go off without me noticing? I think that it was $4. It comes with two sheets, but they're clear stickers and foiled, and they're really adorable. That globe has me dying. And then the watercolor set. Oh my gosh. You guys. And the car. It says, let's roll. Nacho chips. These are great. Okay. And then I got this from Walmart. It was $2. And I just thought it was really fribbling. I was going to say freaking, but should I say that? And then I was going to say friggin', but then I was like, what? So it came out as fribblin'. All right, so that's what we're going with. I thought that was just a really cute little notebook. I saw it and I wanted it for myself. I was like, you know what? I really don't need it, but I want to get it anyway. So this is going to be going in my next giveaway. This is going to be going in my, I think the next one I'm going to do is at 1,000 subscribers. So this is going to be in my 1,000 subscriber giveaway, and I've been collecting things for it for a while, so that's going to be a pretty big giveaway. So it's really cute. So I got that for that. And then at the Target Dollar Spot, had all their Valentine's stuff out, so I jumped right on that, and I got, they had two paper pads there that I saw. The other one was like all craft with barely any color. I didn't get that. I liked this one though. I'm not gonna open it though because it's gonna take a million years, but that one's really cute. This was $3. And then I got some more stickers for my son. These are really cute. This is $1 for, I think, five sheets. Oh, it has It's got 6 sheets. Oh, I didn't even know there was more underneath here. So you get 3 of this sheet, and then you get 3 of this sheet. That's awesome. Look at that little bear. It's so cute. Okay, so there's those. And then, I'm trying to dig through here. At the Dollar Tree, I spotted this, like, right before I went to checkout. I wanted another thing, like another pencil holder to hold some more pens and pencils and stuff on my desk. And then I saw this. It's a little mini, like, trash can at the Dollar Tree. And it's meant to be, like, it's a pen holder. That's what it's advertised as, is a little pencil holder. So this is gonna sit on my desk like a little trash can and hold some pens. Isn't that the cutest? I think it's adorable. I love, like, quirky little things like that. Then at the dollar spot at Target, I got these paper clips, little cactus paper clips. Amazing, for a dollar. And then, if you've ever ordered from my shop, my Etsy shop, you know that I like to send a little handwritten, just quick thank you note and send it with your order. I ran out of the ones that I had been using, so I got some more. I got some ones from the Target dollar spot. I got these ones. Gold foil, say thank you. And then these ones, yes. I accidentally got 2 packs because I thought they were different, because I saw the back and the front, but they come with 2 different kinds of cards. They come with both designs in one of them. So you get that for a dollar. And then they come with envelopes. And then those were from the Target dollar spot, and then I got these ones from the Dollar Tree, and these ones are the ones that I'm using up first. I've already used a few of them. That's why they're open. Let's see. Got some Velcro for my kid and his things. Oh my gosh. Target, this isn't crafty, but when I was at the Target dollar spot, I saw these and I couldn't not get them. Yes, I am an adult, but when I need to use a Band-Aid, I like it to be cute. So I got these ones. These are their Valentine's ones. And every time I see cute Band-Aids at the Dollar Tree, Target dollar spot, I don't get them, and I always regret it because they're so cute and they're only a dollar. You get 20 Band-Aids in them. Look at, oh my gosh, amazing. And then at the dollar spot, they had these holographic tapes. What does it say? 5.5 yards per spool, so that's pretty good, and you get 4 colors for a dollar. I got some pipe cleaners and puffy balls for arts and crafts. Also part of this little area, they had these, you guys. I remember these from my childhood, so I just had to get them, even though they were a little expensive. I mean, pricey for what they are, in my opinion. So you get 2 of them, and they're planner charms. Like, literally, they're planners. Not really. They're like little notebook things. Keychain notebooks. But look. Isn't that adorable? And they come out, too. So you can change them out and everything if you wanted. And then they come with like a little heart charm on them. Get one with a little pineapple and one with the floral. It's just the cutest stinking thing. I don't know if I'm going to put these. I don't think I'm going to put them on my planner. I don't know what I'm going to do with them. I just had to get them. I just couldn't leave them behind, you guys. I have a problem. Got some glitter glue from the Dollar Tree. That's a good deal, though. Like, that's a lot of glitter glue for a dollar, you guys. It's good. I like that. And then I got some more tissue paper. Because if you've ever ordered from my Etsy shop, you know that I like to wrap up the orders in tissue paper just to make it a little bit cuter, a little bit more fun to open. So, got that from the Dollar Tree. You get 35 sheets. Let's see. Oh, here's these. some more stickers from the Dollar Tree. And let's see. Okay. I got these to put on my son's work, but honestly, I might just keep a sheet for myself because these are stinking adorable. Like, look at these little critters. You get 5 sheets for $1. This is from the Target Dollar Spot. And this is also from the Target Dollar Spot for my son or for me, whatever. I might steal a couple. You get 5 sheets of these. 6 sheets. They're all the same. Little emoji faces. And then I know Target has new planner sticker sheets in their dollar section. This was the only sheet, not the only design, the only sheet that mine had. I don't know if they already like sold out of them or if they weren't putting the planner stickers out yet. Like, they had all the new planner stuff out, but they didn't have these. Like, I found this just by chance and then I couldn't find anymore. So I got this one. It's $1. I know they have at least 2 other designs, but they didn't have anything when I went. And then I got this from the dollar section again, for my orders. These are Valentine's themed. I just think these are so stinking cute. I think this was $3. Yeah, it's $3. You get 30 cards and 30 envelopes. It's a good deal. I love this donut one. We're almost done. We're getting there. Okay. I'm trying to find the ones that were from a Dollar Tree the Target Dollar Spot first. Okay. So they had their Valentine's stickers out, so I got a bunch of them. These were $1 for. Through it real quick. I think you get 4 sheets. Come on. All the sheets are different. Yeah, it looks like you get 4 sheets for $1. So it's these ones. 200 stickers. Over 200 stickers. The little hedgehogs and the donuts. Ah. And there's this one. I love this one. I love this page. Look at these donuts. Amazing. And then there was, let me cut this one open real quick. There was this one, 5 sheets. This was $1 as well. I don't know if they're all the same or not. Looks like they are. Yeah, they're all the same. And then I got, oh, there's one more thing that I forgot from, this was also $3.99, little tab stickers. I seriously wanted to get one of everything, but I just couldn't do it. But you can bet your buns that next time I've got money to spare, it's going to be spared there. All right, and these are from Celebrate It. Usually I think these are from Creatology. Maybe they're always from Celebrate It. I don't know. But they're the $1 sticker books. And these are the Valentine's ones. And I got every single sheet that they came out with. I went to Michael's. And I was about to check out with all this stuff that I got. And then I remembered that I had seen people posting about these online. And I wanted to try and find them. So I was looking around the entire store, couldn't find them anywhere, almost gave up. But then I found an employee and I asked her about them and she was like, oh yeah, we just got them in
It was like a couple days before. Yeah, because I went on... There we go. I went yesterday. So Thursday, and they get their shipments on Tuesday. So they must have gotten this in on Tuesday and just hadn't put them out yet. She's like, oh yeah, we have them in the back. We haven't put them out yet. Let me go get some for you real quick. So that was really nice of her, because most people would have been like, sorry, they're not out yet, and then just like not have even given you the option. Because she was busy. So I would have understood if she had done that. But no, she got up and she went and got them for me so I could look at them. She brought me one of each, and I was just like, I'm gonna take all of them. Thank you. So there's that one. This is Love You by Air, Land, and Sea. That one's really cute. I love the little dinosaur. This one's Friends Forever. Look at the alligator. And these have 6 sheets each, 2 of each design. So there's that one. And this one is Love Is Sweet. This might be my favorite one. This one's just called Hashtag Love. And look, it's like all like little food stickers and 8-bit things. Look at the milk and the cookie and the pizza. I love it. And the hamburger. I love food with faces. It's a little disturbing when you really think about it, but okay, this one's Cuties. Like, I didn't even look at them when she brought them all out. I literally just took them all and threw them in my cart. I didn't even look at them, to be perfectly honest. I just knew that I had seen a couple, and I was probably going to want all of them. So, I say this, yeah, this one's called Cuties. This one's got little animals. Look at the octopus. And then the last one is Love Outside the Lines, and I think this one is probably a tie for my favorite, because it's got unicorns. And then I only have one more thing to show you after this. Two more things. And then I got, where did I put it? Oh, give me one sec. Here it is. Found it. All right, I got a mini fitness kit, or a mini fitness planner for Christmas. And I've already started putting things in it. I put scales on all my weigh-in days for all the months. And then the way I plan to use this, because my classic size one is still going to be my main one, it's going to stay on my desk, and it's where I'm going to log everything. Since there's not a ton of room in here, I'm going to use this to track my progress in my monthly weigh-ins. So my main one will have all of the information that's in here, but this is going to be like my on-the-go one. So if I'm going to go out to eat, or I'm going to go on like vacation or something like that, this little one is going to come with me. Because I know that if I'm on vacation, I'm probably not going to work out. So I don't really need a lot of room to write down my workouts. But even if I do, there's enough room for me to write something quick. So this is going to be like I said, my mini outside the house one. So if I know I'm going to go out to eat, I'm going to bring this one with me just to jot down some notes on what I eat, just so I don't have to try and remember when I come home what I ate and what it was called and everything. So this is just going to make it a lot easier. And then this is also going to be my mood tracker. Like I said before, I want to start tracking my mood in my other one, but I never did, because I use my monthly section for something else, and there's no room to put it on the weekly section. So my monthly section is going to be for tracking my weigh-ins. And then also I'm going to use it as my mood tracker. So as the month goes on, this is going to fill up with like emoji stickers and just stickers that represent my mood for the day, pretty much. So that's what this is going to be used for. So I got that. And I like it because it's dated, so that's really nice. And then the last thing I have to show you, look at this. And I completely missed these because they weren't with all the other new planner stuff. They were on an end cap. It was like those, I don't even remember what they're called anymore. I used to work at Michael's, but I don't remember what anything's called anymore. They're the little cart type display things that go throughout the aisles, like in the center of the aisles. And the little racks that they have on the sides of those that face into the aisles, this was on one of those in like a random spot by the scrapbooking stuff. So it was just by chance, and they had like 10 different ones. They had a whole bunch of these, and they're $10, and you get almost 1,000 stickers, and you get a ton of sheets. Like, look at this. And I used a 50% off coupon on this, so I got it for like $5. So, and this is the unicorn one. Had to get the unicorn one. So, just do a quick flip through for you. Get two of those sheets. Little sweet treats. Some boxes. And these are meant to be planner stickers. They are meant to be planner stickers, I believe, or they're just like sticker books. But the other ones had like, they were like called planner sticker or something. There's a sheet of hearts, sheet of little mini emojis, another sheet. And I seriously want to go back and get every single booklet because they were amazing. There was like a road trip one. Oh, so cute. Donuts. Come on, guys. Some speech bubbles. Two of these little food stickers. Another sheet of food stickers. Some of these you get doubles of, some you don't. Oh my gosh. I didn't even know this was in here. I hit the jackpot. An entire sheet of pineapples. An entire sheet of flamingos. Yes. So happy I got this one. Some letters. Two of those, and then the white version, you get two of those. Oh, okay, so that took so long, so much stuff, but I can't wait to start playing with everything and organizing it. I think my favorite part is probably just organizing everything after I get it. It just makes me feel so much better instead of having it all in a pile. It needs to have a home. Okay, anyway, that is my huge, huge planner haul. Yeah, so if you like the video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to see more. Don't forget to head over to my Etsy shop. I'm pretty sure this video will be going up in time for my New Year's sale, which has been extended to January 14th. So go on over there. Everything in the store is on sale. There's tons of $1 and $2 items. All the fitness kits and everything are on sale. So go and take a look. Yes, I'll see you in my next video. Bye.